When the reaction will be on you, we will give a presentation about only America.
This animal is a symbol for freedom. What is it?
Eagle.
The eagle was chosen as a symbol for America because of what it stands for. The eagle is a symbol of power, strength, freedom, and independence. People still travel to America in search of freedom. This is the name given to a person who left England for America in search of freedom. What is it?
Pilgrim.
Pilgrims left Plymouth, England on a ship called the Mayflower. Their trip was difficult, but the pilgrims were brave. They wanted the freedom to practice religion in America.
This is the first service celebrated by pilgrims and invited Native Americans. What is it?
Thanksgiving.
The pilgrim's first mission was very difficult for the nearby Native American tribe. The settlers how to catch fish and raise corn. The pilgrims were able to have a successful harvest. After the first harvest, the pilgrims gave thanks to God for their crops and invited their Native American friends to share the feast with them. This holiday is called Thanksgiving and it is still celebrated today.
The end.